We've got a quick way for you to add Atomic Learning right to your home screen on the iPad. Open Safari, and then go to Atomic Learning. Now, tap the little box icon with the arrow coming out of it, and choose Add to Home Screen. You can type whatever you want here. I'll just go the easy route and type AL. Then I'll tap the Add button. You'll see it drop right in amongst the apps on your home screen. You can now tap the Atomic Learning icon to take you right to the site. Awesome!